But once I got attached to this movie and through Amar, who's the director of this film, learned about Arunachal and learned how it is a part of our film, I think it's high time today as youngsters of our country of India, we need to show and we need to attach Arunachal to the youth of India as well. Already the Zero Festival is famous with a lot of people. They come, they visit it for the festival. But now it's high time, I think people should start coming, knowing about Arunachal, knowing about the local festivities, the local beauty of Arunachal. And the one thing I realized as soon as I stepped over here was how beautiful looking the people are, also very, very pretty boys and girls, and extremely peaceful and welcoming people, I felt. Like Amar ne bola ki hamare film mein bahut sara local talent hai, 70% of the talent is from here, a lot of actors are from here. And having interacted with some of the actors already in our Mumbai Sked, I realized ki they love cinema, they love art, and they want to in somehow show their artistry, they want to show their craft. And that passion is so nice for, like, even an actor like me, when I meet a young budding actor from Arunachal, there's so much that I can learn from him, because seeing his jo bhook hoti hai ek artist ki, you know, he just needs the medium. And I'm sure now all the doors with OTT, with cinema, all these doors are going to start opening. There are more characters being written, like Amar ne character likha hai, which is one of, you know, one very important character jinka naam Jomin hai film mein. He's from Arunachal in the film. Jo, and he plays a very integral part. Tempol karke ek dusra character hai, also very important character of our film. He's from Arunachal. Jo music hai, it's been given by Keiko, who's a rapper over here. He sung a song for us, he's written lyrics for us. So for me as an artist, it's just amazing ki, you know, itna talent bhara hua hai hamare desh mein, Arunachal mein. And now I think wo sara talent dheere dheere hamare Hindi industry mein bhi aayega, and pura desh dekhega ki Arunachal mein kitna talent hai.
Pictures mein, videos mein, और अमर कौशिक की जो रेकी के फोटोज़ हैं उनमें देखा है अरुणाचल प्रदेश ज़्यादा, और मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड थी यहाँ आके शूट करने के लिए. एंड वी सॉ आवर फर्स्ट ब्यूटीफुल सनसेट ऑन आवर वे टू दिस प्लेस. एंड एज एवरीवन सेड, आई फील लाइक यहाँ के लोग जो हैं वो बहुत ही वार्म हैं, बहुत शांत हैं, बहुत स्वीट हैं. एंड आई एम श्योर आवर होल स्केड्यूल इज़ गोइंग टू गो वेरी वेरी वेल. एंड आई एम दैट tourist person who has not seen this state, and I would love to explore.